United States, Cook it, County. Cook it, County, United States, Cook it, County. Cook it, County, United States, Cook it, County. Cook it, County, United States, Cook it, County.
We about to get it, you know what I'm saying? This is Cooking and Comedy with Donnie Stites. And I'm about to do my audition of what I call Cooking. My mama right now, she is at a church function, and I'm happy about that because I get to have the house all to myself. I stay with my mom, ladies, so y'all got to respect my flaws, and this is how the show go. I cook when my mom's not here. I cook when she sleep. I knock her ass out with Benadryl. That's how we do it. I got my chores up here, which I never do. And this is my whole thing to why I'm cooking. You know what I'm saying? Ladies, respect me. I'm being honest. I stay with my mom, but I'm not a cook a little bit. I'm not no chef or none of it like that. Nothing like that. I'm sorry, I've been drinking. But cameraman, you swing around. This right here, y'all might think this is regular juice. It is not. This will knock you on your ass. This is what we call it, walling. Fat Tuesday, daiquiri, or whatever. But I got the whole setup. I'm gonna put down the side. A little zip. I usually have it on here, but tonight's menu, we have stuffed tilapia, stuffed crab, and dirty rice, all by me, Donnie Stites.
We're gonna put that back up here.
I drink. I do have a drinking problem. I'm trying to get over it. I'm getting the hotline and everything or whatever like that. Tilapia right here that's ready to be stuffed. And I'm going to show y'all how y'all stuff that. I got my Facebook right here to where. I got my Facebook right here to where. They know when I start posting stuff. See, when I start posting stuff, they know that I'm cooking, I'm doing whatever, or whatever, whatever. I got my stuffing right here. I got my seasons. I got my mushrooms. I got the alcohol. And, oh, I'm messing it up. I got my shell, my aluminum shell that's for the crawfish. I'm sorry, that's for the crab that's going to be stuffed. You know what I'm saying? Let me show y'all. This is the ground meat that I'm preparing for the dirty rice. Ooh, y'all saw that? Ooh, Lord. I almost burned all my face. I see what Michael Jackson went through. But other than that, this is my stuff to where my ground meat that I'm going to use for the dirty rice, and I'm going to use this to stuff my crabs. First of all, you need ground meat. And you need your stuffing. You get some basic stuff, and I make my stuff with my own secret ingredients and everything. But other than that, we got some more. I already cooked the ground meat to where you got your ground meat to where you want to drain the grease out and everything. And what you're going to do is, I'm going to show you right fast, move my alcohol out the way or whatever. You're going to take this to where I got my stuffing. And what you're going to do is, let me get a spoon right there. You want to mix your stuffing up, and also, you want to mix your stuffing up, you want to mix your ground meat up, and you want to get your crab meat. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take some of the stuffing, mix it up with that, or whatever like that, just to show you. We mix it all up to where it looks all pretty. Well, I hope my mama don't come home anytime soon, because she's supposed to be at a church function. So we good. And we got it right up in here to where we mix all that up, and then we add up another ingredient. She don't like when I put the pot on her counter because they be burnt up. She don't know where it's coming from. And the inside, my mom don't even know I know how to cook. I used to steal from recipes out the Bible verses. And that's how I learned how to cook. That's how I do everything when she's not here. Got your aluminum crab shells. That's right here. And what you do is you stuff it. You know what I'm saying? You stuff it. And you want to put it in the oven for about a good, basically, 15 to 20 minutes. And it's going to come out real good. Something that you can cook, you can serve, and it's real good. I'm telling you, I did this for a bunch of old people that's crippled, and they loved it. One fell out the chair, I'm telling you. They was like, man, that food good. Just got the call from them. The shuttle bus broke down. The church shuttle bus broke down. So I got like extra time. Somebody just hit me on Facebook. But I got extra time to show y'all how to cook. Right now, what I'm about to show you, how to make my dirty rice. I got the sauce simmering for the dirty rice. You know what I'm saying? You could get the box. You know what I'm saying, cameraman? You could get the box. Or you could create your own roux with a little bit of flour, grease. Stand up till you turn brown. But me, you can take the cheap way out. I create my own, but you can take the cheap way out and get the box. You know, my rice ready.
You know what I'm saying? All I gotta do is just add the stuff in there. You know, my ground meat. And right here, it's like, you know, I already got some stuff mixed up in there. Right here, we got the ground meat that's already cooked with the green onions. The, you know what I'm saying? Like the bell peppers in there. I got my red, my green, my yellow. To make it look fancy. And I got my mushrooms in there to where we cooking this down. And we're gonna add it in that. And that's basically what it is.
To add this to show y'all the finished product of the dirty rice.
But I'm about to add this to my dirty rice. And look how colorful that is. That look like Mardi Gras. You see that? Look at that. Look at that. It's like a fiesta in here. You know what I'm saying? I got two Mexicans that stay down the street. No offense to the Mexicans. I love y'all. Y'all do great work. We gonna be out of business real soon. Thanks to y'all. I really love y'all. Like, I really got a lot of friends. That's, you know, a few Mexicans. Man, hungry. I'm hungry. Good thing my mama left my EBT card, which is Louisiana Purchase Food Stamp Card. Good thing she left me the Bible on Mark 3, verse chapter 12. Whatever, I found that. I took that, we cooking. What's up, y'all? Look, I'm just getting the cameraman right, because look, when we cook, everybody get drunk. Children, everything. We don't be tripping. This for the cameraman. He get drunk. Or whatever like that. To where we get it in, let him get two sips, and we get back to the cook. I split them in half, to what you see right now. Just like this, for example. And I got it seasoned. Being good to I got my own. Ain't that something? Somebody text me, that probably be my mom. Ain't that something? We ain't gonna look at this because we know where she at. The bus broke down. But other than that, we got our two pieces to where you want to split the fillets up. And you want to stack one on top of each other. So for like an example, we're going to take this one on the end. You know, this one look kind of pregnant. So we're going to take that one. We're going to just, you know, fill it in. You know, fill it in. Or whatever like that. I think this deserves a drink. I got to take a drink break. I'm sorry. I'm really a alcoholic. Yeah, it's melted. I like when it's melted. Usually it'd be like a slushy look, but I like when it's melted because the alcohol is more potent. You know what I'm saying? It's where you feel it. So, you know, we stuff it. And we flip it like a sandwich. If you see it right there, you know. I know y'all like to watch. My auntie gave it to me, you know what I'm saying, for giving her medicine. It times everything. But we stuff it. And we going to do the rest of them, but I'm just showing you an example. And it looks good. The fish is well seasoned and everything. And we put that in the oven for about a good 30 minutes to cook because it's finished. You come check everything out. I'm just drinking. I got the dirty rice right here. It's looking real pretty. I got the stuffed crabs right here. That's looking real pretty. And I got the stuffed tilapia. And what we about to do is just serve it up on a good plate. Ladies, treat yourself. Get your man and how to cook. Or you need to get in the kitchen and cook. And I'm giving you ideas, basically. So other than that, y'all can find me on my website to where you can get my videos also. At www.DonnieStikesProductions.com. And you can find me on YouTube, which you're watching right now, at Donnie Stikes, DonnieStikes. You can find me on Facebook at Donnie Stikes. You can find me on Instagram at Donnie Stikes. I'm drunk. I'm sorry. I'm drunk. But you can find me all over. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to continue doing this. I got the comedy skits. I got the food. I got everything. You see, this is my thing. I cook. That's what I do. So other than that, I'm not a chef. But other than that, we doing it. Stay tuned for the next one. And we out.